सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे YouTube चैनल शॉर्टहैंड डिक्टेशन लीगल मैटर्स को और दबाइए इस बेल को ताकि आपको मिल सके हमारा वीडियो सबसे पहले और यह बिल्कुल फ्री है। रेडी स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक द मेंबर्स ऑफ दिस हाउस, ऑल दोज हु हैव स्पोकन एंड ऑल दोज who have even moved cut motions for the interest that they have evinced for the cause of health. I agree entirely with so many friends who have said that far too little time is given to this house for discussion and exchange of views on a subject which is so vital to the progress of the country. It is undoubtedly a nation building activity to cater to the health of the people committed to the charge of any government, and if we are not able to give enough attention to these problems and if we are not able to give enough money to improve the standards of health, I am of course convinced that we shall not really make the progress that we want this country to make. I am however heartened by the fact that the countryside is health conscious. Anywhere that I go, the two things that the villager demands are medical aid and relief and schools for his children. And I believe that anything the people, the masses demand will certainly come about. I would like to comment on the points that have been raised by the various speakers. First of all, everybody has welcomed the malaria control program. I am very happy to be able to say that at the end of the 8th 5-year plan, we shall have covered 125 million of the population from the risk of malaria, and I sincerely hope that by the end of the 9th 5-year plan, practically the entire country will have been covered, and that certainly means a tremendous asset to the nation, because those poor people who used to be laid out for 4 months in a year with malaria will now be able to help in the production which is so vitally needed for progress. Then a comment has been made on the community projects. I think I ought to say that I have from the very beginning, ever since I was charged with serving the Ministry of Health, laid the greatest emphasis on medical aid and relief to the rural population, in particular because they have been sadly neglected up to date. I think it is impossible for a long time to come to give all hospital facilities for people. The first thing, therefore, that I took up was maternal and child welfare, and I am glad to be able to say that a great deal of progress has been made in maternal and child welfare. These centers have increased enormously. While I agree entirely with my friend that we have not, of course, got enough health centers in rural areas or enough personnel, I think the creation of the personnel, the creation of the health centers, the creation of the maternity and child welfare centers is going ahead with a fair amount of speed. I was delighted when I went the other day to Bhopal to see in the remotest villages that the villagers themselves have built up maternity and child welfare centers, and government have put qualified women to look after them. The care of the child is certainly our greatest responsibility, and the fact that the death rate per thousand of the estimated population has decreased during these last 7 years speaks, I think, in evidence of the fact that in fact and maternal care is now receiving the care that it merits. I hope that in these community project areas, in the secondary health centers, which I would like to come into the national extension service blocks, still further care will be given to maternal and child needs so that we may be able to serve this part of the population better than we have done so far. A sum of rupees 50 lakhs has been given by the center especially for maternity and child welfare in the backward areas. Another sum of rupees 50 lakhs is being offered to the states again from the center. Apart from what the Planning Commission is doing for this vital work, of course, health is a subject. Many things that have been said by way of criticism leveled at me should really be leveled at the state governments. I have stated very clearly in the preamble to this report what the Central Ministry of Health is responsible for. I hope that honorable members of this House who have perused this report with the care that it merits will be able to give the Central Ministry of Health a certificate that in all the subjects that are under their care, this ministry has not been at all negligent. I know no one is more dissatisfied than I myself at the slow progress that we have made in the matter of provision of health services to the people, but with the limited resources at our disposal, I claim that we have made the most of what has been given to us. Stop.